High achievement has made a big difference in my life. I started as an upcoming sixth grader. Now I'm in the eighth grade and I'm ready to go into ninth grade, go into high school, and succeed because of high achievement.
High achievement has been different in my life by giving me somewhere to be instead of being outside doing something that I'm not supposed to be doing.
It increases my opportunities by helping me, getting me out there, giving me the access to not just stand in school.
High achievement made a difference in my life because when I struggle on an assignment, they help me.
I used to be like tired, not willing to do anything, but ever since I've been going to high achievement and I've been having so much energy, having fun and stuff,
they open doors for you that lead you to be more successful. I also got a sense of friendship that I didn't get anywhere else, and there's a lot of love here, and I really like that about high achievement.
Before high achievement, my grades were low and I was always getting in trouble. But now that I'm in high achievement, my grades are like really high. We did combined schools not too long ago and I got into all the top schools. And that really high achievement really prepared me for that during the summer and after school.
High achievement has made a difference in my life because it made me emotional, loving, and a better person.
People here with my mentor and stuff, they help me to improve in my math and go detail by detail and make sure I understand it.
It's made a difference in my life by me becoming a better person, being able to associate well with other people.
It's made me feel like I can do better as a person and as a scholar.
High achievements. Just everything rolled into one. They help you with your academics. They help you with family. They help you with problems. They just great.